that you and I live in a noisy modern world of digital distraction. How many of you got a device in your pocket right now? It's probably buzzed in the last half hour. You can put on played mode for just a minute, okay? What I've noticed is my device starts ringing and pinging, and then I start, you know, swiping and scrolling, and it kind of fragments our minds, and it impacts our soul. Did you know? Right? Like how do you pray? How do you open God's word, His text message to you, and you read it and listen? Because I have all this internal noise and mental chatter happening that won't shut up. Like I close my eyes.
This was part of Jesus' spiritual routine.